The pain is about to begin, you guys. I've never played this game before, so this is gonna be a thing. So please be nice. Please be nice on day one, okay? Oh, we're already having a great time.
No.
We got this. Focus. No tree incident.
No! Get over there! Get over this tree! Oh, yeah, baby! No.
You guys, I've never played this game, okay? Don't.
No. Yeah.
Okay, now we're getting a rhythm. Now we're getting a rhythm, you guys.
Alright. Thanks for coming with me on this.
Yes! Damn it! Get over here! Shit!
Oh yeah, baby. Here we go.
No! No!
Enjoy your laughs while it lasts. Okay.
No!
What an absolute legend. W's for Jordan.
Oh! Yes!
Sit your ass right here. There we go. Nice and easy.
Yes. Hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game.
Up and over we go.
No!
Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them.
We're speedrunning this. Easy. No problem.
No! What kind of
shit did you guys put me through?
What? Stop!
Who voted for this?
Son of a... Yes! No! Yep.
No. Oh my god.
And it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing.
No!
A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain.
Why didn't anyone warn me about that rock? Why did nobody warn me about the rock? My cauldron's full of piss!
No!
Oh, shit. Oh, okay, I'll take it. What is this movement?
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down.
I can't, oh my god!
No!
There's no fucking way.
No!
The soul would have no rainbow had the eyes no tears. John Vance Cheney.
Come on.
No! No!
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better.
No! Hammer. Hammer, please.
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering.
The only reason this game would be worth it is if you get to beat the shit out of the guy at the end who made it. I can't let the game win. Okay, I need to up the sense. I 100% need to up the sense. Crank that thing. I might need to up it on my PC. Oh my god, never mind. How do I do this part, you guys? I don't understand this part. Shit.
Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain. Grief. Peace is the interlude between.
I hate everything about this right now.
Sorrow is my own.
Yes. Please. No.
Come on. God, dude.
Oh. Okay. Take a 2-minute break and watch this. No, dude, I already watched. Oh. I watched the world record, bro. The shit was crazy, actually.
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest of these.
Get up there. Just get up there. What do I do now? Please. No. Come on, man. I'm literally getting a back cramp from this game. Holy crap. Are you kidding me? I need to stand up for a second. I fucking can't, man. Like, after I launch myself, like, how do I get the... There we go. No. Oh. I'm actually losing my mind, you guys. Skill issue. Okay. All right, Milno, I got to this part. Bro, you guys. Oh. 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 No! Oh... No, please, stop! Oh, wait, that rock... Oh, wait, what?
For years now, no. We've been predicting that games would soon be made out of fabricated objects. That hasn't happened.
Holy crap.
Over time,
yo, why is this so chalked? You heard it from him, and it's. Yeah. No. If you fall here, you don't die. What do you mean? Damn it.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their taste, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.